Well, tomorrow, friends and family will gather to mourn the tragic loss of a young Nashville musician gunned down outside his home. The memorial will be held at Belmont University. 24-year-old Kyle Yorlets. Friends will hold a celebration of life ceremony at the university. It was on Friday the five juveniles ages 12 to 16 were charged with his murder. The service will begin tomorrow at 3 o'clock.